Have you ever wondered how to live a more meaningful life? Have you ever asked yourself what is the meaning of life? Were you raised Jewishly or exposed to Jewish values at some point and felt they had something important to say, but now you feel disconnected from them? Did you maybe send your kids to Jewish preschool and love that they did Shabbat every Friday and celebrated the holidays throughout the year, but now you just don't do Jewish in your life as much because your kids are a bit older and, well, you're just busy and the Jewish part isn't a priority? Well, you are not alone. I am right there with you, and I wrote this book for people like us, people who know we're Jewish, but we're struggling to make our Jewish identity meaningful, relevant, and joyous. For most of us, Judaism is no longer our single operating system. Now, 200 years ago, if you were Jewish, it may have defined everything about you, where you lived and how you dressed, how you ate, who you married. But today, our Jewishness is just one piece of our identities. In fact, we have many identities. We could be parents, teachers, athletes, travelers, and Jews as well. So today, where does our Jewishness fit into our identities? Well, I think it should matter more if we do Jewish than if we are Jewish. And that's why I've shifted the question from why be Jewish to why do Jewish. It's all about the doing. And I've written a manifesto for 21st century Jewish peoplehood in which I've created a new framework for what it means to do Jewish. It's based on the Yiddish word tachlis, which means let's get down to brass tacks. And it's an acronym for how to do Jewish. The T stands for tikkun olam, which means repairing the world. A is for art and culture. C is for community. H stands for holidays and rituals. L is for learning. The I is for Israel. And finally, the S is for Shabbat and spirituality. In the book, I start by sharing the meaning of life. Really, I do. And no, it's not 42. And I end the book by sharing my thoughts on the next big Jewish idea. And in between, I tell stories and I offer insights from some of the world's most brilliant Jewish thinkers. Throughout the book, I refer also to really cool organizations doing some of the most interesting Jewish outreach today. And I provide their websites too, so you can follow up with them if you like and you can check them out. This book ultimately is a roadmap. It's a roadmap for how to live a more meaningful life using Jewish values as your guide. And if that appeals to you, you're going to love Why Do Jewish. So go to Amazon or the Geffen website or the Stymatsky bookstore in Ben Gurion Airport or wherever you buy books and pick up a copy today. Then get another one for a friend. Oh, and if you'd like to host me for your book club or invite me to lead a discussion for an organization you're affiliated with, please just reach out. I'd love to do it. Thanks so much and L'chaim.